Hi everyone, I'm Ashtag the Gamer and welcome back in another episode on another video. Two videos in one day. Yes, you are not having a nightmare. but yeah, and another video as always. If you would like to support my channel today, I'm going to show you a game that, as I wrote in the title and as I put on the thumbnail, where I forked a horse. Yeah, this was not clickbait. I forked a horse, and you'll see how it is possible at the end of this video. I actually played really well, like 90% accuracy. So let's start. It's only 22 moves. E45, not F3, D6. Actually, I was about to say knight f6, but instead he plays d6, and now I play bishop c4. He plays h6 to prevent any sort of fried liver. I castle, knight f6, knight c3, knight c6, d3, bishop e7, yeah, bishop e3, castles. Queen d2. I don't know why it's such a not bad move, but a6. I go rook f1. He goes knight h7. I don't know why. So I go rook ad1. Did you hear that? Like, my headphones said butter love. But yeah, like, he's playing this nonsense, and now I have like the diagram of the perfect position. No, the two rooks on the D and D file, the queen on the D file, knight f3, knight c3, bishop c4, bishop e3, like e4 and e3, like their perfect position. He goes bishop f6. I go now. I play. The computer has been screaming for this move for a long time. I finally go d4. Takes. Queen f6. Takes. And now I go e5. Takes. And now it's just a dead draw. But now, look at the evil bar. It goes all the, it skyrockets all the way up. He goes after takes. I have this brutal move, rook d8, pinning the knight to the king. And this bishop is pinned to the rook, and it cannot move here to protect the rook because there's a pawn. So yeah, rook d8, brutal move, deadly move. He goes rook king f8, trying to defend knight, first of all, and trying to go here. So I stop that with knight d5, another only move, so the king cannot go here, and this remains a pin. He goes c6, and now, I fork the rook and the knight. I am forking a knight. Would you believe it or not? So yeah, incredible. I have never seen this, forking a knight, because the knight is pinned. Like, it physically can't take. Like, if this was pinned to the king, a queen, it could take. It would have been a very bad move, but the knight could technically have taken, but now since it's pinned to the king, it physically can't take. I never thought I would say I would utter these words, but I am forking a rook and a knight. Who said forking knights wasn't possible? And well, here he blunders. He goes through P8 and now this beautiful mate where the normal back rank checkmate, but the rook covers the e7 square. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video where I forked the knight, which was crazy. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys!